Here's your forecast from the Channel 2 weather team and click2houston.com.
I'm meteorologist Britta Merwin, and today is the last day of fall, but it feels like spring. Temperatures close to 80 degrees this afternoon. Enjoy the mild temperatures because we have a cold front on Friday, and that will make the first weekend of winter feel like winter. We are going to be cold for Christmas Day, waking up with freezing temperatures and keeping our afternoon highs on Christmas Day in the 40s.